Hello everyone, today I want to share with you the polishes I picked up in November's polish pickup. Okay, so I'm going to start off with the polish that I just kind of threw in my cart the day of checkout. This is Stella Chroma and it's called Badass Beekeeper. Very beautiful polish. Now, I actually tried to look back on the Polish Pickup Pack Facebook group and I could not find any information on this, so I don't know if I didn't go back far enough in the feed, but this polish I actually was able to track down on Google. So I went on there and just typed in Stella Chroma Badass Beekeeper and it popped up with a blog and it is called Lacquer or Lever. I love that name, I think that's so cool. This Stella Chroma Badass Beekeeper is an espresso hollow, which is inspired by Courtney Hartman. Now, I don't know who Courtney Hartman is, so again, I Googled Courtney Hartman and found out that she is a singer. I'm not familiar with any of her songs. I kind of listened to a few of them, and they don't ring a bell with me at all, so she's just a singer that I am unfamiliar with. But love this polish, very beautiful, and very happy to have it. The next polish I want to share with you is by Lollipop Posy, and this is called My Heart is Like an Ocean. Again, this is another inspiration that I was unfamiliar with. So I did screenshot the inspiration picture off of the polish pickup pack, so I'll insert that now. This picture here is absolutely gorgeous. I'm not sure if this is from the Tori Amos album or what, but this picture is gorgeous. But I found out in doing some research that this is inspired by Tori Amos, which again is another musician that I know nothing about. Lollipop Posy's My Heart is Like an Ocean is a teal cream base with pink aurora shimmer, pink green multi-chrome shimmer, and linear hollow pigment. I love it when I hold polishes up and you can see the beauty of it just by me tilting the polish a tiny bit. I love that. I think that is so awesome. Makes me love the polishes that much more and makes me just want to sit and stare at them. Okay, now on to the next one. The next polish I want to share with you, I knew instantly when I saw this on the polish pickup pack that I was going to put this in my cart. Instantly, I took screenshot of this because I wanted to make sure that I picked up this polish when the site went live. And this is Sassy Cat's Lacquer, and it is called The Evolution of Carol. Now this one, I was able to find the inspiration of this, and this is inspired by Walking Dead and one of the characters on there.
I don't watch The Walking Dead, so I don't know anything about it. I'm very sheltered. I don't watch or do or listen to much of anything, do I? It's kind of interesting. Okay, anyways.
This stunning magnetic polish has depth with an almost black cobalt blue, ultra chrome, chameleon, purple to blue magnetic pigments with blue and green illusion flakies and ultra chrome chameleon flakies in blue, purple, and pink. This is a very pretty polish and I am extremely happy to have it in my collection. The final polish I want to share with you is the one that I have been wearing throughout this video. I think it is absolutely gorgeous. And this is by Necessary Evil, and it is called Jubilee and Greybeard. This was inspired by two of Jane Goodall's chimpanzees. Jubilee and Greybeard is described as a dusty violet cream with scattered holographic. Another very cool thing about this polish is that with every bottle sold, $1 is going to be donated to the Jane Goodall Institute that supports wildlife and their land and women in science. I think that's very cool. So those are the polishes I purchased in November's polish pickup. I haven't even looked at the polish pickup Facebook page. I've just been so busy with Thanksgiving just getting over and now we're moving into Christmas and it seems like it's coming very fast. My son is going to be celebrating his 15th birthday on the 1st of December, which is coming way too fast. So that means that it is going to be time to take him to get his learner's permit, which he's a pretty good driver. He's driven with me before. for December, Polish Pickup is doing things a little bit different. They want to make sure that you get your polishes before Christmas. So all the polishes on the Polish Pickup site for the month of December do have a cap on them. That means that there are only a certain number of that polish available. So once they are gone, they are gone. The Polish Pickup runs from the first Friday of the month to the first Sunday of the month. So it's that first weekend of every month. That is when the Polish Pickup goes live for you to go and browse and find all the polishes, all the beautiful stuff that you want. They have so much stuff on the Polish Pickup. Not only is it just indie polishes, it's indie creations. They have stamping plates. There's cuticle bombs. There is, what else? Jewelry. Oh my goodness. They have jewelry on there that is so beautiful. Go on there, check it out. I'll leave the link below. I dare you. So that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave any comments or suggestions below, and I will see you in the next one.